So it is always advisable to go by the method of finding angular SHM rather than making some analogous comparison of G with QE by M. That might work up to certain extent, but not in all cases. Okay. So to make the situation difficult, they could have also given you okay, now let us say this is the direction of electric field, and you are given a situation where the rod is clamped at a distance of L by 4. This is minus Q and this is plus Q. The masses of this are given, M1, and the mass of rod is also given, M2. Now if you slightly displace it by a certain angle theta, what will be the angular frequency?